Hey guys, got a good treat for you today. We're gonna be comparing two Pathfinders, a 2007 2200, okay, with an two-stroke 200 HDP or HPDI. So that's the first boat we're gonna compare. And the second one is a 2300 HPS, high performance step. But the kicker is this, you'd say, well, that 2300 will blow that 2200 right out of the water. Not so quick, because this 23 has got only a 150 four stroke. So I just bought this boat, and they got, and I said, man, that boat's underpowered. It's like, no, it's not. That boat will run 50 miles an hour. So I, and he said, listen, it's lighter, it's better fuel economy, and it'll still get in the 50s. So that's what we're gonna do right now. That one right there, the 2300 with the 150 going against the 22 Pathfinder with the 200 HPDI. Stick around, you're gonna find out what happens. Just keep going straight. Just keep going straight. Come here. Come here. Come here.
If I catch a wave, I'll be on.
No, you won't. You're all right. You can drive boat. So listen. So we're going to do it out of the hole again.
I'm free on my horn.
Yeah. No, it's still going. Don't do nothing. No report.
Good run. Wait, from neutral or from this?
From this.
You ready?
Do a 1, 2, 3, 9. How you guys feeling? Yeah? You think it's gonna be able to take the 154 stroke? It's pretty smooth. It's got like a 1 foot chop out here. There's two people in that boat. There's three in this. And really, we haven't figured out all the good stuff of this boat yet. But on the count of three, and I'm slow getting out of the hole. So let's see what we're doing.
Hey, on three.
One, two, three. Gotta make that money. Crazy, but we'll try it again here in a little bit.